thought we'd look at some of these cell sacklers that I got in the mail. Have a look in here. I had a quick flick through. Some sort of price lock. Myself tingles. Look, I like those. Might be now. Not sure why I need any more of that. Sorello ice creams, Balls ice cream. It's called Fresco in Denmark. Pest for August, Easter lunch. It's a cold meats. I'm not sure what that is. But these are fish cakes. Got some meat. I want to try and cook some lamb for Easter. That would be really nice. Oh dear, there's a secret weakness there. Watermelon looks nice. Where are they? A marzipan. Marzipan eggs. Look like they've got almond in the middle, maybe. We do have Easter beers. We have Easter beers in Denmark. Let me find those. Oh look, bubble tea. Interesting. Close things in here. Look, see? OMG. Yeah. Tank tops. I... mixed feelings about that. Oh, look. Little Frenchie. Oh, and of course, a lot of the summer furniture is coming out now. Pretty plants. little trees. Citrus lemon trees and apple trees and cherry. Is that cherry tree? Maybe Kisper. I think it's a cherry tree, I'm not sure. Oh, 20% off art supplies. Cool. And tent things. Camping things. A rock painting set there. Not sure what that noise is, if you can hear that. Lights and useful, like crates, £3 for the small one. And these are ice makers. It's a popcorn machine there. And of course lovely little Easter things. Cute. Ah, and now this is where, I don't know why they do this, it's strange, but they flip it upside down so they have the summer furniture items in the other side. So let's have a look at these while we're here. Trends for 2022. Glamping. Summer in Denmark. Summer atmosphere in the open air. Summer in Denmark is something very special, and we long for the open sky, open air, and look forward to enjoying the long late nights together. Be inspired by the beautiful landscape of the sand plains and the glamorous outdoor life of glamping, and get tips on how to decorate your bed outside. The colours of the collection are inspired by the open expanses of the savannah. And we especially see the movement from last year's dark colour scale towards the bright colours and materials for this year's garden seat. Read on to the next pages and see all that the collection has to offer. Bilka Trend wishes everyone a wonderful summer. £100 for the tent though. It just looks nice. A Malibu lounge set. Time. kind of like a sort of hammock there. That looks nice. This is nice, they give you the colours that they've used, so that's really cool, so you can get the whole style type, it's really good. Very Tuscan feeling, isn't it? I think it's a Tuscan. Lovely lights, lanterns and things. Oh, that's really nice. Have to have a good ceiling for those though. Good support beam. Games to play. Outdoor shelves. That's it. And then you're back to the other part again. There's a siege golf. Okay. I'm not sure what that's called. It looks like there's a selection of games there. Is it croquet or croquette? Not sure how you say that. So that was the summer trends with Boca for Easter. Dated 7th to the 23rd. Oh no, it says here. I don't know. That's the opening times. 7 a.m. to 2300 hours. The circular is valid from the 1st of April to Friday the 15th of April. That's probably when how long the Easter week I'm doing is going to be.